Hi, I'm Jennifer Lawrence, and I'm going to teach Joel Kentucky slang.
I'm Australian, and therefore I'm teaching Jen Australian slang, and I'm Joel Edgerton.
I never knew he was Australian.
Mm.
Joel, what does this mean?
Isn't that an old wooden ship? A car with a horse out the front?
I mean, yes, it is, but in Kentucky, this is a grocery cart.
Oh.
That means, like, great, like you nailed it.
Yeah, it's like awesome.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah. Okay, great.
Hot brown.
It's not what you're thinking.
Is that like some...
You eat
like
it.
Just baked bread or something?
Close. Yeah, it's like an open-faced, like, unhealthy sandwich. Ankle biter. Is that a form of footwear or is it like a snake?
It's a child.
Whoa.
You could be an ankle biter.
That's
like
funny.
A little one.
Yeah.
Hell's bells. I mean, that means, oh no. Oh, holy moly.
Oh, yeah.
Hell's bells.
But he actually got it. Yes,
yeah.
You're right. A cozy?
Yeah.
It what you put a beer into? It's not a koozie or a cozy?
No, it's swimming trunks or a swimsuit.
Oh.
You're going to the beach?
Get my cozy.
Get my cozy.
Okay.
Yonder, over there.
Yeah. Crack a fat? Is that farting? Because you don't say your R's?
No, it's to get an erection.
Oh.
Yeah, crack
I'm
fat.
I'm scandalized.
Toboggan.
You know what that is.
Yeah, that's what, let's like a vehicle for a non-motorized snow vehicle.
No, I mean, first of all, that's no way to talk about penguins. This is a snow hat.
A toboggan?
Yeah, put it on your head.
Well, there's a lot of miseducation in Australia because a toboggan is like something you get on and you go on the snow with, which is like a sled.
I think that we're both right.
What do you have a snow hat for in Kentucky for anyway? I thought you guys
snows in Kentucky.
Just drinking whiskey and frying chicken and there's no snow.
Dill?
Yeah.
I don't want to say it's a penis. Is it a penis?
A dill is a word for, like, someone who's done something stupid or silly.
Of course.
Like your dill.
Obviously.
The Ville. Is that a part of town in...
Yeah, it's Louisville.
Oh, Louisville.
Yeah, the Ville. Exy. Somebody's that's, like, messed up and not thinking clearly.
It means if something's expensive.
Pensity oh, exy. Okay.
Yeah, that's a bit exy.
Exy. Okay.
Yeah.
This is my favorite one.
Does that mean you're drunk?
Close. It means you're stupid. I guess the wig's a little loose.
Thank God I've never heard that from you.
Not to your face.
Knockback.
Like, tired?
Rejection.
Ooh. Oh, I know all about
like,
that.
You know, earlier I gave you the knockback.
What?
Hollow leg. That means you're hungry, right? No. Drunk.
Close. It means you can hold your liquor.
Oh, that you're a drinker.
Yeah.
You got a hollow leg.
A liquid laugh? I mean, something that you only think is funny because you're drunk?
I don't know if that's true or not. Oh, to vomit.
Oh, gross.
I have to say that's a very good description for it, but I'd never heard that before.
Yeah.
Kentucky waterfall. Is that like a long whiskey pour?
No, it means mullet.
Oh, that's so brilliant. That's so brilliant.
Sticky beak. Beak, drink, alcohol, eat. Steal food.
Sticky beak means to go and have a look at something sneakily. Highfalutin, that's like, you know, someone who's a bit too fancy.
Exactly.
Rotten.
Bad.
Yeah, but it also is like an expression.
I'm keeping it vague.
For being like, and you might also say maggot, which means drunk, like badly drunk.
Oh, like rotten drunk.
Good Lord willing and the creek don't rise. No idea.
You don't know what it means? It just means, God, I hope that the thing that I just said comes true. We're going to have a good harvest this year, God willing, and the creek don't rise.
Oh. Huh.
Shark biscuit.
Shark biscuit.
Is that a surfboard?
Very close. You want to try again?
A leg?
Well, it's kind of, if you put those two, it's a boogie board.
Just given it to me when I said surfboard.
Yeah, it's true.
This is like why Australians are so crazy. Like if somebody was like, hey, you want to get on a shark biscuit? And you're like, yeah. Like,
yeah, done.
Oh my God, no.
Daylord.
It means something shocking.
Wow, that is shocking to me.
Too right, like, you're right, mate. Like,
yeah,
oh my
right.
God, that's so correct.
Too right. I'm going to learn you. I'm going to get you back. I'm going to teach you. I'm going to get back at you.
It means I'm going to teach
revenge.
You something. I mean, it doesn't have to be so hostile.
Oh.
It just means I'm going to teach you something.
Oh. Tall puppies.
Like a toddler that fell out of a tree?
tall poppies is an expression. A poppy is a long-stemmed flower. And they say that tall poppy syndrome is when somebody gets too big for their own boots. You cut them down.
Like cocky or too physically tall?
Well, you don't necessarily have to be cocky. You could just be somebody that people feel like need to be brought down to size.
Okay. So cocky.
I did average.
I did way below average.
You've been to Australia, right?
No, never once.
Oh, we'll teach you. We'll learn you.